Norfolk State home against Bethune-Cookman. Spartans in white looking for their fourth win in a row. Second half, Johnathan Wade, the steal, breaks down the court, lays it in, and later Kyle Williams gets a steal of his own. Tries the lay-in, not going to work, but guess who's there to bail him out? Johnathan Wade, 31 points for him. Spartans get the win. They're the hottest team in the MEAC with their fourth straight.